Isn't that amazing? Want to see how he does it? Stay tuned. I went with my dad. It's kind of our annual tradition. We go to Vegas and we just hang out. And so we stayed at Caesar's Palace and it was absolutely amazing. Now, we went during winter, so it's obviously really cold. So we wanted to find somewhere that we could, it was kind of all-inclusive. And so we decided on Caesar's Palace. And when we got there, we actually got, here is actually a clip or a few clips of a tour of our room. So welcome to our room, and look at this long hallway. So cool. And I honestly thought we had three closets, but only this first one is a closet. And there's some robes. In the next closet, you're gonna see a little safe. That's where I kept all my makeup. When we would leave the room, you know, when housekeeping would come in, because I'm a little paranoid. Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Mimi.
Are you excited to be here?
Yep.
So welcome to our bathroom. Look at the double sinks and the marble countertops. So cool. And that's our jacuzzi tub. And a clear shower that made me feel like a rock star. Look at those beds, two queen size. Gosh, look, now we have a flat screen. Woo! Remember the ones, the other ones used to just be like in the door?
Uh-huh.
It's like a flat screen. Flat screen, and then we have a little desk. There's my little green tea latte. There's a lot of mirrors in this one. And there's a little comfy chair. So yeah, that's the room tour, and I will film a little bit later. I'm gonna hang out with my good friend Lo. Yeah, so we'll talk to you later. Bye. Say bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye. So I hope you guys enjoyed that little clip. We were so, like, it was such a gorgeous room, and I mean, I can't say enough about it. In case you guys have never been to Caesar's Palace, this next clip is of the forum shops at Caesar's Palace. So this is the Mock Trevi Fountain, like the one in Italy. There were so many people walking around, I could barely even vlog. Sorry, I'm just weaving through the crowd here. People, and we're gonna see Christian Louboutin, look at that. And True Religion. So there's a little cafe coming up called Chow Chow, and they serve shots of, oh my god, you can make a pretty much like a Mai Tai. 15 shots in those really long glasses right there, Chow Chow. So we're coming up on a place, Max Brenner. It's like a chocolate place, it's called Chocolate by the Bald Man. It's hilarious. Now we're coming up, walking around to the coolest H&M I have ever seen. It's three floors. And look how sparkly with those disco balls. Oh, it was insane, especially with all the sales. Forum shops at Caesar's Palace are one of my favorite places to shop because it has a kind of a pretty good, a really good collection of higher end shops. You know, you've got your designers, your Louis Vuitton, your Fendi, your Escada, your Gucci, you know, your Chanel. They've got all those really high end brands, but at the same time, they have, you know, an H&M. And the Bellagio, as well as the Caesar's Palace, is one of the most classical locations in Las Vegas. So here's a clip of their Bellagio's famous water show, and I was absolutely completely amazed every single time. See, I think I've seen this probably 5-6 times, but this, it's still amazing. So I hope you guys
No.
enjoyed the water show because, like I said, I enjoyed every single time I go. This next clip is of Beijing number 9 Noodle House. And in case you guys don't know, a fact of Chinese cuisine is they love noodles and noodle soups. And this clip is of an amazing man actually making the noodles and pulling them. And it's absolutely crazy. It kind of looks like he's making pretzels. Now, there's going to be parts of this where I'm speaking Mandarin, but don't worry, I will put subtitles in front of them so you guys can see it.
Whoa!
It's awesome, he's pulling fresh noodles.
Wait, let me finish.
Huh? 过程, 我要看过程.
要拍全部还是要...
没有, 我就全部, 看, 看你的过程, 你在拉的过程. 哇, 厉害。 So one of the newest casinos at Las Vegas is the Cosmopolitan, and it's located right by the Bellagio. So it goes Caesars, Bellagio, and Cosmopolitan. And I absolutely loved it. It's so modern and gorgeous. And there's chandeliers, it's shiny, it's like a girl's dream house. So here is a clip of me walking through the Cosmopolitan and going to Skin62 to buy Jouer lip gloss that I talked about in my what's in my bag. So enjoy. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.